Hello my friends, I'm Rhianna and this is my entry for day 14 of the Inktober challenge. The word of today is fierce and I want to draw something different from all the lions and tigers that have been made by some other participants. That is why I thought of action heroes first. And after a while I thought of a small boy pretending that he is a superhero, so that he is all dressed up and looking very powerful and fierce. But I didn't want to do the same thing as some of the episodes in SpongeBob SquarePants, where SpongeBob lifts up his cuddly toys as weights and uses them as weights. So I like the idea of drawing the halter with the weights on a chalkboard. Personally, I have never pretended to be a superhero. I actually have never liked comics, and I don't like any type of movie from the action genre. I have dressed up as a child, quite a lot, but I was always dressing up as a princess. My mother used to make those clothings herself because I didn't fit in those dresses you can buy in a shop. I was too fat, and I was too tall. Like, really, when I was 8, I already looked like a 12-year-old. When I was 7 years old, I already was the tallest girl from my school. So I got mistaken to be older quite a lot. Only now, at this age, I'm 22 by the way, I don't get mistaken anymore for being older than I am now. So, yeah, that's cool at the moment. I hope it won't go further on like that when I'm 40, I look like a 50-year-old or something. Anyway, about the drawing. I like how it turned out. I like the extra thick line that I used around the different layers. I've never done that before, like that thick. But I think that this style that you see right now, I think that is my style when it comes to ink, even though I still prefer the drawing I've made for the word Shattered, which was like 2 days ago. But this was it for today. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, please hit on like and subscribe to my channel to see more of me. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye, the end.